a mysterious artifact. An alien ring, lost for thousands of years.
Some kind of deep religious significance.
They call it Halo.
They believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gained control of it. They'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race.
That's not going to happen.
This is the way the world ends.
You ever wonder what's up there? Like what? Maybe someone out there is wondering what it's like here. And do you think we'll learn anything? I hope so. Don't you?